class 7. Today we learn some questions based on the identity a plus b of a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. So you must be able to read the identity from both the ways, that is a square minus b square is equal to a plus b of a minus b. Both the ways you have to be able to read and identify the identity. See, in the given question we are asked to find a where 6a is equal to 73 square minus 67 square. When I see the RHS part, this is in the form of a square minus b square, which is the right side of the identity. So its meaning is a plus b of a minus b, and its meaning is 73 plus 67 and 73 minus 67. It's same as the identity. So when I copy the question, the RHS part 73 square minus 67 square is in a square minus b square. Okay, where a is equal to 73 and b is equal to 67. So write the identity in reverse order now. So a square minus b square is equal to a plus b of a minus b. Clear? So here a for 73 plus 67 and 73 minus 67. 73 plus 67 is 140 into 13 minus 7, 6. 6. Okay. So this is 6a. Therefore, 6a is equal to 140 into 6. Then a is equal to 140 into 6 by 6. That is 140. A is equal to 140. See, here we use the same identity but in reverse. A square minus b square is equal to a plus b of a minus b. So, so reading identity from both the ways is important, not only for this, is for a plus b whole square also, because unless you read the identity from both the ways, you cannot factorize in the next concept, that is the factorization. So during the factorization, you must be able to read and identify the expression from both ways, that is very important. So please keep practicing by writing all the identities from reverse side, forward side, both sides on a paper, and carry the paper wherever you go. Whenever you feel free time, keep the paper out and go through and recollect and share with a friend so that you can master in mathematics, that is particularly in algebra. This is my session. Please follow my channel and also subscribe and press the bell button so that you can get the notification whenever I upload a video for you. Thank you for watching.